Eric, Mile High 4th of July, what was that experience like for you playing here tonight?
It's awesome. I've been coming to this game since I was in middle school and being able to watch these guys play and have about 30,000 people there was pretty awesome. But fortunately, couldn't end the show the way we wanted to and get the W, but we'll get back to the drawing board and we'll give them a better show on the 20th.
What did you see from Boston this time around?
Well, they just did a great job. They played a really team ball. They moved the ball really well. Defense played great team defense, and they just kind of were one step quicker than us.
You had some help from Zach Rear, who had missed the first 8 games due to an injury. What did you see from him out there tonight?
He's so versatile. He can do so many different things, and he can break down his own guy. He's always looking to feed, so it's awesome to be able to play with him, and it's great to have him back.
And Jeremy Sieverts had another career outing tonight. What was clicking for him?
He's just able to really stretch the defense. He's so powerful. And he's so quick and powerful that he can really kind of get whatever he wants. So he kind of just takes the tempo to the defense, and he just does a great job.
Next home game is the last home game of the regular season for you guys. What are you hoping to change and have happen then?
Just play team ball. Get back to the way we were playing at the beginning of the year. Play great offense and defense and play as a team and put a whole 6 units together. We haven't done that really quite this year, and we're going to work on it and we're going to get better.
You had your 50th career goal tonight. What have you been working on? What have you been trying to do to get better and keep playing at the level you are?
Just trying to make sure that you're in the best shape that you can. Making sure that little injuries don't creep up on you and just trying to keep your health all right. And, I'm a beneficiary of a lot of great teammates around me, so got to hit that.
A lot of your teammates will be competing in Worlds next week. Are you going to be following them as they head out there?
Yeah, of course. I'm jealous of them. I wish I was out there, but hopefully in the next 4 years I'll be out there.
Great.